angel investors play a pivotal role here in India's startup ecosystem. Now, this might be oversimplifying things a little bit, but in the early days, a startup can typically raise funds from four different sources. One, the founders might invest their own personal money into their startup. Two, they might approach family and friends and ask them to invest their money into the startup. Three, if the founders are experienced or they have a great idea, they might be able to raise funds from a VC firm. And four, they might ask an angel investor to invest their personal money into the startup. Now, those first two options, the founders investing their personal money and then also asking family and friends to invest their personal money, those two go hand in hand. They usually happen at the same time, but neither one of them gets the founders of the startup the guidance, mentorship, and long-term support of an angel investor. Angel investors are typically former entrepreneurs, or sometimes they're even active entrepreneurs, and so they have a wealth of knowledge and experience that they can impart onto first-time founders. What's more, angel investors are investing their own personal hard-earned money. And so they have skin in the game and they really want to see you succeed. That means that they'll do anything that they can to move you forward in your journey. Now, sometimes that means giving you guidance or support, but other times it means connecting you with other investors or VC firms later on when you're ready to raise more funds. So yeah, angel investors are great, and that's why we wanted to make a video about them. Welcome to Backstage with Millionaires, guys. I'm Caleb, your host, and today we're going to be talking about the top 25 angel investors here in India. Now, a little disclaimer before we start, this is not a numbered list. We don't start from number 25, go to 24, 23, and so on. There is a bit of a structure to the list in terms of the ascending level of prominence of the entrepreneur. Maybe they've made a lot of investments if they're near the top of the list, or maybe they've invested in very important startups, or they've invested a lot of money, or they're very well known. But that's a very loose structure. So I just want you to keep that in mind as we start the list. So the first angel investor that I wanted to talk to you guys about is Raghunandan G. Raghu founded TaxiForSure back in 2010 and exited the startup when it was acquired by Ola Cabs for $200 million in 2015. Since then, Raghu has been actively involved in the Indian startup ecosystem as a mentor and an angel investor. He's very keen on learning about new technologies and he's invested in startups across multiple domains. Some of his notable investments include Bounce, Shop101, and Scalenza. Next up, we've got Rajul Garg. Rajul started his journey as an entrepreneur by founding two startups, Pine Labs and GlobalLogic, which both went on to become unicorns. With years of experience in building and growing startups, he's a very knowledgeable angel investor, and he also has his own VC firm called Leo Capital. He's been involved in the growth of the startup ecosystem here in India since the beginning of the 21st century, when there wasn't even an understanding of startups in the country. Besides setting up Leo Capital, he's also made a number of personal investments in startups like Misho, Lifecare, Shiro's, and Shuttle. Next up, we've got the co-founder of IT giant Infosys and the man behind India's ambitious Aadhaar project, Nandan Nilekani. He played a crucial role in co-founding the National Association of Software and Service Companies, otherwise known as NASSCOM, which is a leading organization promoting the development and innovation of India's IT industry. And he was also awarded Padma Bhushan, India's third largest civilian honor, back in 2006 for his contributions to the country. Some of the startups in his portfolio include PharmEasy, Rail Yatri, and ShopX. Moving on to the next angel, we have Jitendra Gupta, who is the founder of one of India's leading digital payments companies, CitrusPay. This startup marked the beginning of his entrepreneurial journey back in 2010, and he made a successful exit by selling it for $130 million to a global digital payments company, PayU, in 2016. He continues to be an entrepreneur and is currently working on a new venture, Jupiter, which is a neo-banking startup. And of course, apart from being a successful entrepreneur, he's also an angel investor. His recent investments include Carbon Card, Mosaic Wellness, Katabook, and Yap. All right, next up on our list, we've got tech entrepreneur and angel investor, Sandeep Tandon. He co-founded FreeCharge back in 2010 and sold it for $400 million to Snapdeal in 2015. While he is an angel investor, he's also currently a partner at an early stage investment firm, Whiteboard Capital. But coming back to his angel investment, some of the startups in his portfolio include Unacademy, Spinny, Shadisaga, and Pocket Aces. Next up in our list, we've got Sachin Bansal. And for those of you who aren't familiar with this name, Sachin Bansal is the co-founder of India's leading e-commerce startup, Flipkart. After selling his stake in Flipkart to Walmart for $1 billion, Sachin founded Navi Technologies to explore opportunities in India's fintech sector. He's also using his Flipkart exit money to make angel investments in startups like Aether Energy, Ola Cabs, Sigtuple, and Crazy Bee. Next up on our list, we've got the other co-founder of TaxiForSure, Aprameya Radhakrishna. Just like his co-founder Raghunandan G, Aprameya made a lot of money when he sold TaxiForSure to Ola Cabs back in 2015. Currently, he's busy creating India's largest vernacular question and answer platform, Vocal. And he's also using his understanding of the Indian market to support entrepreneurs through mentoring and, of course, angel investments. To date, he's made investments in a number of different breakthrough startups like Unacademy, Daily Ninja, Empani, and The Ken. Next up on our list, we've got Aryant Patni, who's an entrepreneur, investor, and financial advisor. Growing up in a business family, Aryant became interested in entrepreneurship at an early age. With the exit of his family business, Patni Computer Systems, in 2011, he began to explore the world of venture capital and worked with a string of VC firms like Idea Spring Capital and Waterfield Advisors, and he also founded Nirvana Venture Advisors. Besides this, he's also the director of The Math Company, a firm that uses artificial intelligence and data analytics to help companies make decisions. And on top of all of that, he's also an angel investor in startups like Lido Learning, Beehive Workspace, Fraternity, and Baby Chakra. All right, moving on to the next angel investor in our list, we have Panindra Sama, who started his career as a design engineer but went on to found Redbus in 2006. After working on his startup for more than 7 years and making Redbus one of India's largest online ticketing platforms, he exited the startup in 2017 by selling it to Ibibo Group. Instead of starting a VC firm after his successful exit, Panindra decided to take a break and went on to do a number of things like going back to college, working for the Telangana government, and angel investing. So far, he's invested in startups like AirMeet, Rail TV, Unacademy, and File. All right, next up on our list, we've got Padma Bhushan awardee and co-founder of Indian IT giant Infosys, Chris Gopalakrishnan. After working with Infosys for more than 3 decades, Chris is now the founder and chairman of Axelor Ventures, a firm that supports and funds early stage startups. Building a global IT giant in India has enabled Chris to intimately understand the challenges faced by Indian entrepreneurs. And so apart from Axelor Ventures, he's also supporting entrepreneurs by mentoring them at the Startup Village in Kerala. As an angel investor, his portfolio consists of startups like Vatham Tees, Verloop, Akko, and Hungerbox. Moving on to our next angel investor, we've got Alok Mittal, who's the founder and CEO of Indify Technologies. He started his journey as an entrepreneur more than 2 decades ago when he co-founded an online job recruitment platform, Jobs Ahead, which was later acquired by Monster.com in 2004. Making a successful exit back when India didn't even have a startup ecosystem was impressive enough, but he's been on a roll ever since. He later became a part of Kane & Partners, an early stage VC firm based out of the US, and helped the firm to establish operations in India. During his time with Kanan, he learned to identify and assist innovative technology startups, and this experience enabled him to become a successful angel investor. Some of his portfolio startups include Pepper Content, WYSIKEY, and Pando. Next up, we've got an entrepreneur and angel investor that we recently mentioned in a video about the top 10 SaaS startups here in India. You can go check that out by clicking the link in the top right corner of this video. His name is Girish Matrabhutan, and he's the founder and CEO of SaaS unicorn Freshworks. Before starting his entrepreneurial journey with Freshworks back in 2010, Girish was a part of Zoho for nearly a decade. It was his bad experience with customer service in India that led him to create his own startup. And through his journey as an entrepreneur, he's not only helped his customers, but he's also enabled quite a few entrepreneurs by providing them with angel investments. Some of the startups that have received his support include WhatFix, The Ken, Unacademy, and Innovate. All right, moving on to the next angel investor, we've got Anand Chandrasekaran, who is the executive vice president of US-based cloud computing platform Five9. Apart from co-founding and selling his IT service management startup Aeroprise, he's also worked with companies like Facebook, Snapdeal, Airtel, and Yahoo. Coming from an engineering background, he invests in startups in technology domains like SaaS, fintech, marketplaces, AI, and deep tech. With more than 50 investments across India and the United States, some of the notable startups in his portfolio include Yulu, Shiro's, Inner Chef, and ToneTag. Next up, we have serial entrepreneur, mentor, and angel investor Rajesh Sawhney. He's the co-founder and CEO of food tech startup Inner Chef, and he's also the founder and CEO of GSF Accelerator. While building his food tech business, he's also simultaneously helping startups to succeed by providing mentoring and funding support through the GSF Accelerator program. Furthermore, Rajesh has made 80 angel investments into startups like DocsApp, CityMall, Oro Wealth, and Hacker Earth. Moving on to our next angel investor, we've got Paytm's founder and CEO, Vijay Shikhar. Sharma. His journey as an entrepreneur is an inspiration to all budding entrepreneurs who dream of making it big. Coming from a humble background in a small town, Vijay has probably faced more challenges than the average entrepreneur. Today, Paytm has raised more than $4 billion, but there was a time when he had failed to get investors excited about his idea and had to invest $2 million out of his own pocket. With a strong belief in the future, he started his journey as an angel investor back in 2010 with a crowdfunding startup called Milap. Since then, he has invested in more than 25 startups, including Unacademy, Open Secret, Innovate, and Kawa Space. Next up, we've got Padma Shri awardee Mohandas Pai, who's the chairman of Manipal Global Education Services and Aaron Capital. With over two decades of experience, he's worked with both private and government organizations like Infosys, Havells, the Securities Exchange Board of India, and the National Stock Exchange. He's also a supporter of India's startup ecosystem and has emerged as one of the most prolific angel investors in the country. Some of his investments include Zoomcar, Your Story, ToneTag, and Verloop. Moving on to our next angel investor, we have Snapdeal's co-founder Rohit Bansal. He and his co-founder Kunal Bal know firsthand how difficult it is to survive as an entrepreneur, as together they managed to bring Snapdeal back from death's door. Rohit is another entrepreneur turned angel investor who's using his hard-earned money from his own venture to support emerging startups. His investments into India's startup ecosystem include Open Secret, Park Plus, Bira 91, and Mama Earth. Next up on our list, we have Anupam Mittal, who is the founder and CEO of People Group. This group consists of companies like Shadi.com, Makan.com, and Mauj Mobile. Anupam started Shadi.com back in 1997, and the website emerged as India's largest online wedding service provider. Apart from his role as an entrepreneur, he's also an active angel investor with more than 50 investments. Some of these investments include Ola Cabs, Dhruva, Stayabode, and Daily Ninja. Moving on to the next angel investor in our list, we have Kunal Bal, who's the other co-founder of Snapdeal, and he's also the founder of investment firm Titan Capital. From building Snapdeal into a billion-dollar startup to almost seeing it collapse and then again rebuilding it, Kunal has gone through all of the highs and lows of entrepreneurship. As he continues to strengthen Snapdeal's business, he's also started supporting other entrepreneurs through angel investments. Startups in his portfolio include Shadowfax, Let's Venture, Moengage, and Kadabook. All right, next up on our list, we have Bini Bansal, who's the other co-founder of India's leading e-commerce unicorn, Flipkart. He played a crucial role in growing Flipkart from a small online platform for selling books to a gigantic e-commerce platform competing with Amazon in the Indian market. After Walmart bought Flipkart in a massive deal worth $16 billion in 2018, Bini started another company called X to 10X Technologies. Through this new venture, he wants to use his experience and expertise in building Flipkart to mentor startups and their founders to help them scale their business. Apart from that, he's also been an active angel investor since his Flipkart days and has invested in more than 35 startups. Some of the startups in his portfolio include Rupeek, Akko, Sigtuple, and CureFit. All right, moving on to our next angel investor, we have Kunal Shah, who, besides being an entrepreneur and an angel investor, is also a philosophy graduate. He's known for founding Cred, which is a platform that rewards you for paying your credit card bills on time, and FreeCharge, which is a mobile recharging platform. He thoroughly tests his ideas through polls, research, and analysis, and this makes him a unique entrepreneur. Over the years, he's also helped startups and entrepreneurs by making over 40 angel investments. Some of the startups in his portfolio include Unacademy, Carbon Card, Avail Finance, and Spinny. All right, next up, we have a much respected industrialist, philanthropist, and angel investor, Ratan Tata. Up until 2012, he was the chairman of Tata Group, which consists of companies like Tata Motors, Tata Steel, Tata Consultancy Services, and Tata Power. Ratan Tata has also been conferred with two of India's highest civilian awards, Padma Vibhushan and Padma Bhushan. Using his keen business acumen, he's been able to significantly grow the companies under the Tata Group during his tenure. While his philanthropist side is well known to the world, he's also been a supporter of startups and technology and has already invested in more than 40 startups. His portfolio investments include the Urban Company, Ola Cabs, Urban Ladder, and Cardeco. All right, moving on to the next angel investor in our list, we have Rajan Anandan, who's a well-known name in India's startup ecosystem. Over the course of his career, he's worked with leading companies like McKinsey, Dell, Microsoft, and Google. Currently, he's the managing director at Sequoia Capital and has a huge amount of experience in growing technology businesses across India and the US. For the most part, Rajan invests in internet, mobile, and software startups, and has made over 60 angel investments into companies like Dunzo, Little Black MacBook, Lucidius, and Innovate. All right, next up we have Sanjay Mehta, the founder of 100X VC. Before becoming an investor, Sanjay was a successful entrepreneur, having founded Maya Intelligence, which was a business intelligence and analytics company that was later acquired by Datamatics Global Services. He loves working with entrepreneurs and is among one of the most active angel investors in the country with more than 100 investments. Some of his more successful investments include Oyo, Box 8, LogiNext, and Fab Alley. And finally, the last angel investor in our list is Sunil Kalra. Sunil is a venture partner with Stride Ventures, and he's also the managing director at Via Projects. He's also an active member of AngelList and Indian Angel Network. When looking to invest in a startup, Sunil usually looks for a strong team that is solving a real problem in a commercially viable manner. With more than 100 investments, startups in his portfolio include names like Lucidius, AdPushup, SimSim, and Carmesi. All right, guys, those are our picks for the top 25 angel investors here in India. I hope you enjoyed the video. And as always, I would love to get your feedback on this list in a comment down below. Also, please do share this video with anybody that you think would enjoy it. Thank you so much for watching this episode of Backstage with Millionaires, guys, and I will see you in the next one.